Every couple of years, I have what I have created as a graduation ceremony. When I have these graduations, goals are due. I haven't been fulfilling my goals. It's been very frustrating. The first graduation, I set it up where I would have to pay fines by the next graduation if I didn't achieve my goals, which happened. And time again, I keep on pushing towards entrepreneurship and failing. I believe I know why I've been failing, but nevertheless, that remains to be seen at this time. So where am I going to have my next graduation? That depends. It was supposed to be a master's degree. Well, I hope it does stand for something because so far these celebrations haven't really stood for much. Maybe the first one. After that, not really. Kind of running in place, same place I've been for many, many years. But nevertheless, I continue. So where is the next graduation going to be? It's supposed to be at the beach, a master's degree. I hope it stands for something. But it may be in my backyard. The first graduation was in my backyard, and I'm continuing. So if it is in my backyard, that means it'll be a hard speech to give and a hard, not celebration to or event. And I'll not feel happy about it. But if it is at the beach, there will be something to celebrate and progress made. And hopefully, my first main goal, getting out of my current job, fulfilled. So I hope reaching dream fulfillment shows me reaching my dreams. So far, it has not. But my dedication continues. It's better to fight in the arena than not fight at all. It's better to lose while fighting than lose while not even fighting. So where am I going to be by July? 6 more months. Well, that remains to be seen. And I hope it's not where I've been for many years. Thank you for watching my channel over the years and rooting me on. But I still haven't done it. But I'll continue to fight on. Thank you.